YouTube. It's your girl Asia.
And it's your boy BJ.
Back in the building.
Back in effect. Back like we never left. Y'all, we appreciate y'all for tuning in to Asia and BJ. Checking us out again for another fire reaction. Today we're going to be jumping into Cutting Crew. This is actually a suggestion via donation. The title of this song is I Just Died in Your Arms Tonight. So this is more going to be more along the lines of like the 80s music. You know what I mean?
Okay. I think I've heard, like, if this is the song that I'm thinking of in my head.
Cutting Crew, yeah. They're the 80s.
This
yeah.
all is only one mm-hmm. thing I know that says just exact those exact words. I just died in your arms tonight.
You just read it, right?
But that's literally all I know.
Yeah. But hey, we're going to be jumping into it today, and we're going to be covering it today, and we're going to go ahead and take it in, digest it, and, you know.
Had no idea it was the Cutting Crew, though, so.
Yeah, Cutting Crew.
If y'all haven't already, be sure y'all head over to my blog channel, I'm Just Asia, and check out the content, y'all. I also have a reaction channel, I'm Still Asia, dropping fire reactions, y'all. The links will be in the description for both of those channels, so make sure y'all check them out.
Absolutely. If y'all are watching right now, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Smash that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And y'all, let's go ahead and jump into the Cutting Crew. I Just Died in Your Arms Tonight.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Let's go on and get into this video, y'all.
I just died in your arms tonight. I keep looking for something I can't get. Broken hearts lie all around me, and I don't see an easy way to get out of this.
This kind of reminds me of, like, it was a couple of movies that kind of came out, and I feel like they, like, used this in it. I just can't put my finger on it, but there's a couple of movies that I know seen that, like, this has definitely, like, been in.
Yeah.
Like, you know, just like your, you know, sappy, like, super love romantic story. You know what I mean? Like, for real though, you know?
I feel like I have to agree, though. Like, every time I feel like I've even heard this song, that part in particular has always been inserted some kind of way, like, in particular mm-hmm. into the movie. But that's why I'm just like, I feel like that's the part I know the most, is because obviously that's what I've heard so much.
And he said, I must have died in your arms tonight because it was something that you said. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, you got to really, like, have said something for me to be like, you know, I just died in your arm tonight.
Yeah.
But that would be the place that you would want to die.
Babe,
I put this on everything. At the end of the day, if I had to go right now, I'd rather go in your arms. I'm trying to tell you, that's how this song is. That's what it's about.
Babe.
Super, super sappy, romantic love. But it's meaningful
that
and it's real.
That makes my heart throb.
Because it's real.
Boom, boom.
But It should be going butt up. But up.
Whatever. It be like that sometimes.
Bae, you're killing me right there. You're killing me on that part. You got to go back about a good 15 seconds shoot. Right there on that
part. Oh, my gosh. Okay, go. I'm just saying. I mean, he said what, you know what I'm saying? Hey.
Hey, but he telling you right there. He was head over heels. He shouldn't have done it.
Okay.
Exactly. He shouldn't have did it. He definitely head over heels. You know what I mean? I follow my hands with my head. I love that part. I love that part.
It's nice to hear the whole freaking song for once, though. Like, that's the first time I've ever heard the song all the way through, I feel like.
Man, I love it. I love it.
That's a nice little vibe is jam. Like, it's exactly what I thought it would be. Like, in terms of the song, like, how it actually sounded, y'all. I'm like, swooned in. You know what I'm saying? Somebody just come and romance me with this song or something.
Yeah. But at the same time, it, you know, in regards to the song, it didn't end well, you know?
Yeah, he said he shouldn't
have. Head over heels, and he been around too many broken hearts. When you're hanging around a lot of broken hearts, that's what's going to happen to you. You know? He actually got swooned, you know what I mean?
He got swooned, but then he regretted it. But then, you know, you can't be doing that. Basically, just, you know, quitting and dismissing it and everything. I'm just saying.
He got spooned, and she was gone by the moon. You know what I'm saying? Like, she was out of there. You know what I'm saying?
Gone, okay.
He said he knew he shouldn't have done it. Yeah. You know? But I like this song. I like the arrangement of the music as well. Yeah. It's just something about, like, music that came before my era that now you have an opportunity to appreciate it a whole lot more.
1,000%.
Because, like I said, I've heard this part before of, you know, this song, you know, I just died in your arms tonight.
Yeah.
But, you know, it really don't really strike a chord with you until you actually have a chance to, like, sit down, y'all. You know what I mean? Like, sit down with the music and sit down and, like, have an opportunity to really listen to it thoroughly.
Right.
You know?
I agree. I agree 100%. Hey. So.
But, yeah, I mean, hey, the 80s is popping, you know?
It is.
The 80s is still popping.
Hey, 80s babies up in here,
And that's the thing about it. When you know a great song or a great tune, a great hit, you know, whatever it is, it's going to live throughout history. Yeah. This is definitely one of those because, like I said, it's been around for a lot.
Yeah.
Been around a long time.
So, if y'all enjoyed this video, be sure you give us a big thumbs up, a like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any videos from Asia and BJ. And if ain't nobody told you, I love you. And we're going to see y'all in the next video, y'all.
You better believe it.
Hey.
Man. Okay. Salute, brothers and sisters.
Bye.
Let's go.